Northwestern sweeps the Land of Lincoln rivalry with a six-point victory here at Welsh Ryan Arena today over the Illinois Fighting Illini. Good afternoon once again, everybody. Alongside Eric Klaus, my name is Greg Mraz, and it was a big up-and-down game for both teams. Both teams had runs. Both teams were in foul trouble at certain points. But at the end of the day, Northwestern made the plays down the stretch in order to win this basketball game, and they got off to the hottest start pretty much with Nia Coffey right here.
Yeah, Northwestern up by four at the half. They did a really good job early on forcing some tough shots for Illinois. Illinois shooting under 40% this afternoon.
See Kylie Simmons there with the three, 5 of 8 from beyond the arc on the day, and then Ivory Crawford. She would play a critical juncture later on, but Northwestern would keep the pedal to the floor. Here's Lauren Douglas with a nice little floater in the lane. And then Maggie Lyon, she was hot today, 17 points on 6 of 13 shooting.
Yeah, Lyon came through for the Cats when they struggled in the first half. She had 13 in the first half and a team-high 17 for the game.
Ashley Deary with the lay-in there. She would play a big role later on. Kylie Simmons once again. She was just on fire from beyond the arc. And Nia Coffey really can do it all. Her 10th double-double of the season today. Nice pass to Carly Roser. 14 points and 11 boards, but now tie ball game. Ashley Deary puts Northwestern up 3, and with Northwestern up 5, frantic passing and Kylie Simmons with a deep 3 to get it to within 2, but still within 2, a chance to tie. Kylie Simmons drives, Lauren Douglas draws the charge, and that's all she wrote. Northwestern would seal the deal with some late free throws.
Yeah, Ashley Deary coming up big for the Wildcats. She had 7 of the last 9 points, and really defense the key to this one. Northwestern holding Illinois to 37% shooting and also winning the rebounding battle by 5.
Northwestern was great on the boards all night long. They had 15 offensive rebounds to add to that 42 rebound total. Illinois will travel to Indiana on Wednesday for a battle with the Hoosiers in Northwestern, trying to get their 8th conference win, which would be the most under Joe McEwen, on Wednesday at Purdue.